an ambitious American woman who loved Jesus above all.
I felt jealous towards people who were more spiritual than me.
A feminist at heart.
For me, feminism, I think it's more relevant than now than ever.
She was offered a scholarship of $60,000.
My counselor said, and if I reject this opportunity now, I'll probably never get an opportunity like this in my life ever again. For me, I feel like Jesus is the perfect person.
Featuring Sister Alisa, Vocare, on November 17th at 8:30 p.m.